National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Grayson County in north central Texas.
It's 11:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:46 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over southeastern Lake Texoma, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Another severe storm was located south of Sadler, moving northeast. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage. Get inside of 30.